My advice to the Hispanic community is to believe in yourself.